pieces have been taken and everything seems to be okay. Looking at it from surface value, we're still going to go ahead and try them, but given that it's a company and these are company use pieces, I've really not got anything to worry about, because he told me that these pieces were in good condition, they only upgraded and that's why they are letting it go. So this is a good information for me. The Dell OptiPlex 9020 micro tower has not got a DVD writer, but that's not a problem. That I can always get something to replace that, because I've got quite a lot of them in the warehouse. Having said that, we move. So guys, we are right now at the warehouse and now I can really have a closer look at the computers that we picked today. They are in great condition, I must say. Everything looks really clean. There are no obvious signs of use that can be a problem for whoever is trying to buy these computers. And initially I actually said that the OptiPlex 9020 didn't have a DVD drive, but I don't know, I just overlooked that, because normally it should normally be at the top first compartment, but in this case it was placed below, so I just didn't see that and I just assumed that it didn't have a DVD drive. So when it comes complete like this, this is a really perfect deal. So I'm kind of impressed that we're able to pick this up quickly, and we're gonna rock these pieces right now. I actually have the 9020s, one of them has sold. I'm gonna go ahead and ship that. That's right over there.